You can think about it. The atmosphere turns over the fastest of all of those systems, but long-term changes in the composition of the atmosphere, just think carbon dioxide as one example, play a major role in the climate of the Earth. The high heat capacity of water is responsible for the fact that places like Seattle, which are at the same latitude as we are here, have a much different climate than we do. So lots of heat is